Not again. Nothing wrong with the speaker. Whoa, that's freaking hot.